Hey lovelies, welcome back to my channel. So we are continuing today with part 10 of baby challenge. Hopefully we'll have our 10th or maybe more baby today. I'm going to try to stick to my 45 minute time period. I'll even show me starting my timer and we'll see. Okay, I'm not gonna hold myself to any promises because I know myself, but we're gonna try, okay? I am very excited to see what we can get into today with Tessa, and probably we'll have twins, but maybe more, who knows? But let's get started. Okay, well, first, can I just say that there's a sale, and your girl's about to cinch some of these packs, specifically Eco Lifestyle, because then all my expansions in-game will be done. I just stuff packs. Unless they're on sale, I don't really like to spend the money on it because it's just build and buy. And as not a builder, it's just not that appealing. But I do want to finish my collection, so I'll grab some of these as well. And is anyone else excited about Sims Sparked? I'm pumped. I saw my girl Plumbella on there. I love her. I've seen some other YouTubers that I've seen on there. That didn't make any sense. There's other YouTubers that I've seen on there that I'm excited to get to know more. And I just want to know who wins. That seems like such a fun show idea. And I'm personally excited. But anyway, let's load up Tessa. There's everybody. She's still looking like that. This is my game. I made me and my boyfriend and our pets. I'm not going to start my timer until everything's ready. Let's not cheat my playtime because of loading screens. Yay. You know what's bonkers? I bought a pair of headphones to use for this. And once I discovered that my laptop microphone worked better than this, I don't even use them anymore. I use my headphones and then my laptop picks up slack. So I think I'm gonna sell those because your girl's struggling. I am gonna tweak Tessa in cast for a second because her skin is still doing that thing with the weird yellow patches. Excuse my voice. And just maybe a different shade of it to help. She could have a makeover. Like, I got a makeover. I made this little thing in a painting, the plum bob. I painted my own plum bob with Mickey ears, Mickey Sims. And so y'all can't see it because it sits on the top of my desk. Does anyone else bop out when the music comes on? Goodness, what's taking so long? Finally, goodness. I mean, she doesn't look that bad, but you know, we're just gonna go look for my sanity. I click on myself. I made the mistake on my old file where I wasn't really following the rules. I had changed the household size to like 16, I think, but I didn't realize that when you entered CAS, it would revert back to 8. And I came back and like 4 of my Sims were gone. This is why I haven't started the timer yet, because I'm like 5 minutes in and I haven't even done anything. Y'all see that? Oh god, she went from like brown to honey. I think I just changed it like one. Let's look at hair. Maybe it's her hair color. No, I like her hair. I could just make her whatever color for fun. That's what you look like as a Sim? And then you put the thing over her. Hold on. Go back to normal, girl. Excuse me. Tessa, stop moving around. She's like a whole different person. Tessa, can you just stop? That's insane. Can she stop moving around for like 2 minutes? What the heck? Skin details are like freaking me out, man. Yes. Are you sick? Ew, I don't think so. What am I doing? Excuse me, I'm not very good at... Where are my eyelashes? Why are they in accessories? I mean, I guess. Why did I not ever put these on her? Freya, oh my god. Wait, are you an alien or are your eyes just like that for no reason? Okay, I'm slimming her up. And you know what? I feel justified because Sim babies are always just unreasonably chubby. Hello, it's me. I'm editing. Let's just not talk about what I look like, but let's also just make one thing clear. There's nothing wrong with being chubby because if you haven't gauged it already from just my face appearance, I'm a chubby gal myself. There's nothing wrong with being whatever weight you are or want to be. Nothing wrong with that.
And also don't have good fashion sense, I guess. Don't worry, I've got you for the short time that you'll be in my home. You will look appropriate. Sure, better than what you had, girlfriend. I want to take a look at you. Ah, so cute. Got more fashion sense than your sister already. I spoke too soon. It's fine. You know, I just love to throw a full outfit on them. And my babies. Oh my gosh, look at how blue your eyes are. What I am... Oh, they are boys. I am going to change one of their hairs, though, so that I know who the heck I'm talking to. And the toddlers, I honestly just don't care what they're wearing because they're toddlers. Now that we're actually here. All right. So, we are here. I'm pressing my timer for 45 minutes, and then I will stop. I'll figure out a good place to stop. Oh, I can put this on the wall. Yay. 4 children down. 94 to go.
2 + 2 = 4. -1, that's 3. Quick maths.
Wait, 96 to go. Quick math. I love how you can just see in the fridge. They have soda, they've got Chinese pizza, some juice, some milk. That looks like my... Anyway, that looks like my fridge. Do you work? Because I put you here to protect the children. I'll get lights back in this house eventually, all right? Aw, she's thinking about Alice. It's really dark in this house. Fantastic, Boa. Okay, let's check up on you, George. What do you need besides sleep? So, everything. I only got $10. Why did they do this to the trash can? It was my best friend. What's going on? A teacher caught Freya looking at another student's test during class and sent her to the office. She should fail. Yeah, don't cheat. Don't cheat, kids. Larfy, will you ever open your eyes? Will you ever open your eyes? I just need you to get to pie level 2 while you're on the pot. Yes. Look at his little shoes. Where are you going? Oh, you're just going to play outside. By the trash plant. And the trash. What's in the trash plant? It actually looks like a pretty decent plant. Hug the toy again, child. Look at the bottom of his feet. Dirty. What? When did he do that? Can you run the child? Oh, look at the way he runs. How about I just have you do that for a little bit? He's like the Nicki Minaj. That's what I'm going to put over the editing. It's working though. Look how fast his movement's going up. Oh my god, everything's stinky. He said... Oh, 2 great B students. I'm so proud of them. If I'm being honest, my niece does this. She's 3 and she just will run in circles until she can't run no more. Yay! Okay, you can go to sleep. I feel bad, but I just cannot make my kids do mean things. And I know that's her, like, thing is she's a mean person, but can't do it. What is she painting? Oh my god, so cute! Very pregnant. Yes! Ah! What? What do you mean? Why is she home? Good job, Freya. You could have been an A student. Why the heck did you come home? Now your sister's going to be an A student and you're not. Wake up. She is not asleep. Oh, there she goes. Are y'all seeing what's happening right now? She came home early. She just fell asleep. And she's not tired. I just gotta reset you because I don't think you know what's going on. Evangeline, I'm glad that you stayed at school. She's also still a B student. Sir, no. Don't play in the toilet. Oh, they're gonna do homework together. What the heck? I wanna know why she came home early. Blaze. I pressed OK and didn't even go. You can't say we didn't try to go see our son, because we did. Good job. $100? I mean, I'm not complaining, but that's insane. Oh, now she's having a baby. Yay. It's baby time. It's baby time. Ivan, of course, how could I forget? I mean, once you're a few babies in, you really just do not be remembered who your baby daddy is. And it's not like it matters, because I'm about to show you what's going to happen. And then he walks away. And just, that's how it is. Note to self. Look at my gallery ID name, because I really don't know what it is. Look at him. Here he goes. He's going to do it. There he goes. Bye-bye. Oh, she's about to pee herself. Oh, and then they put her right back up. What a whirlwind of emotions. Another intern is doing this to us. But he's kind of cute, so talk to him. It's a girl. I haven't done enough research. I names for girls from books. The only name I could think of was Anth. Anthy from Avatar. Let's just not do that. That's not a good idea. And then I thought about Yzma from Emperor's New Groove. Just give me a minute. There's Imogen from Throne of Glass. All right, we're just going to do Imogen from Throne of Glass, one of the Blackbeak 13. Another girl, H-I-J. Here I go again. My first name I thought of was Jim. That's a boy name from Cassandra Clare. Okay, not from a book, but from Disney, we're going to use Jasmine. Oh. Part of me is like, well, yes, let's have triplets. And then part of me is like, let's please not. Kind of a weird picture, but all right. Baby's not happy to be alive. Can the baby not look completely depressed for like more than a minute? Talk to the cute doctor. She really is. Oh my god. Normally it yeets you out of here. There we go. Yeeted us out. We've got two new babies. Both of their names are all right. From what I've seen, all the names I like are from the early on in the alphabet. Like currently I'm on Throne of Glass, and so there's Selena, I got, but there's also Aelin, Dorian, Kael, Rowan's still available, but then he competes with Rhysand, and I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to, if it's a boy, I'm gonna have to name it Rhysand. I'm just gonna have to, because he is the first love of my heart. Not Rowan. I'm not even done with Rowan's story yet. And then there's Cassian and Azriel. There are A's and C's as well, and I'm like, how am I supposed to include you in the alphabet when you're already, it's already done? And the people that came out for those letters were girls. Oh no, she's a level 10 parent now. Super efficient baby care. She's gonna go whoop, whoop, whoop. Baby's all good. You are angry. Don't you dare, you will not have it. Birth certificates, let's add them to the wall. It went somewhere.
Is you blind?
Oh, it's right there. I was about to throw a fit. Look, we fulfilled one of our things. Have 10 babies. We have 870 points available. I don't think we can do anything like that with that we want to. Oh no, there's my timer. Okay, well, look, lucky for me, I pretty much got everyone in a good spot. What was it that we wanted to get? Fertile, I think. Okay, so we need really to do give her whims. All right. Another two babies down. If we keep going at this rate, this would be a 100 episode series, because I'm having 10 babies on episode 10, etc. So I think if I can keep this going, at this rate, then this would only be 100 episodes. Only. Like, that's not a big beat. Thank you guys for joining me today in another episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. We are now on baby number 10. We have A through J. Let's see if I can recite. Alice, Blaze, Selena, Diana, Evangeline, Farah, George, Harry, Imogen, and Jasmine. I can. We'll see how long that lasts because I don't have a very good memory.
Obviously.
But if I do it at the end of every episode, then maybe I will be able to keep up. Please comment below any baby names that you can think of for K and up. I am open to all suggestions, but I would really love to stick to any names based off of book fandoms or book type names from like Harry Potter, Throne of Glass, ACOTAR, Harry Potter, I said that already, Hunger Games, any of those things. I would love to be able to name my children after book characters. So those are what I'm really looking for. Also not opposed to Disney characters because Mickey is a part of my YouTube name. But anyway, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. And as always, if you liked it, please give me a like and a subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!